When Mirtopa Padomichelaki and her mother took a trip of hope in Boston's Spalding Hospital, they didn't know what to expect from the local Greek community. But the Federation of Hellenic American Societies of New England hosted last Saturday a traditional Greek feast for supporting Mirtos' medical expenses. The idea belonged to a Boston girl who organized the group Friends of Mirto and asked the Federation for help.
I mean, when I first heard about this tragedy, it sort of fazed me, but then once I visit her, it all became very, very real. And just a lot of emotions and mostly sadness came to me.
The president of the Federation says that they were all touched by this tragedy.
And as a parent, it could be anybody's kid. It could have been my kid. I feel very, very negative of what happened to her, and I hope God will help her come out of it.
Maria Spiridopoulos, the event coordinator, says that the level of support surprised her.
It's really nice to see that much good and that so many people are willing to come out and help somebody that they don't even know.
It has been a slow-paced recovery that takes place the last 6 months. No one can yet predict the medical outcome, but one thing is sure. Mirto and her mother are not any longer alone in this fight. Reporting from Spalding Hospital for BUTV, I'm Petros Kasfikis.